I just don't feel at home here. I don't think I ever have.